In the air, down the right field line. If it's fair, that one is hit well and gone. Zach McKinstry just snuck it inside the pole. His first homer as a Cub in Wrigley. And his second of the year.